Hi guys, it's Danny. Welcome back today to another video. And today, yeah, thanks to my dad for getting me some FIFA points. And today I was just at my nana's. Me and my uncle Sean were on this, and we got some packs, a couple of packs actually, and we got a lot of players. I've got these three off last time. I don't know who else I got off last time, but I know he's new. Yeah, I've got Shelby. Why did he need to make me? Like, why? Obviously, I'm gonna start him. Like, he has a no pace. Keep him there, I'm not playing him. Nathan Broadhead, though. I've got Nathan Broadhead from Sunderland. He's a sub. And yeah, I've only played on this twice. Only played two games for this, and we're doing good right now. Already. So yeah. Cause of my dad. Buy me all these FIFA stuff. Thanks to him, by the way. We are going to get some packs. So we can go. So we have gold packs there. Or we have these. So here we go, buy pack. There we go, yes. Here we go. What will we get? Who's this? English, left wing back, Chelsea, Chilwell! And it's a Chilwell there. Ben Chilwell, there's actually no way. We needed a new left back. Oh, wow. Is that Gio Reyna? I don't know who that is, but okay. Gio Reyna, right, I think. I think that's his name. I've got that wrong. But look at all these players. They're going straight into my squad. What? Wow. Should we go for that one again? I think we should. Come on. Let's get someone really good. Is this a walkout? Oh. Piemonte. It's a walkout! We needed a new goalkeeper. Oh my goodness. Foot is my new favourite mode. Oh my goodness. I've already got him. How much will he sell for? Oh right, that's cool. Yes. He went from Genk to Chelsea when he was just 21. I'm gonna go for that one once more. Maybe again if we get really good in this. Yes, here we go. Oh, is it another walkout? Right wing. Oh my God, Dembele! It's not a walkout, but wow. Oh my goodness. Let's keep opening these packs then. Should we? We haven't got a lot of packs left, a lot of stuff left. It's the best one you can get. Should we? Then we have enough to go for another one, yeah. So if we get this one, then we have enough money to go for the other one as well. Yes, come on. Let's get a good walkout. Let's get a walkout, please be a walkout. This can't be a walkout, right? Who the heck is that? Hi. Right. Oh yes, it's goal. Another gold pack. Here we go. Oh. Yeah. Right. We needed a right back. We were just using centre backs, right? That's cool. Sorry, guys. One second. I'll be right back. Right, we're gonna go for this one again. Oh, should we go for this one? We did get good, and we get to get some good ones in that one. What does this look thing mean? You know what? Let's try it. What the hell? Gerhard. Right. Yes. Promo packs. You know what? For our last pack of today, before we might play a game or not, we've got to go for this one. Come on. Nathan Broadhead's staying there, no matter how bad rate he is. Right. Hello, whoever you are. But we got a walkout at least before, so can't beat that. Wrong. It's going for a lot, like. Well, not a lot, but yeah. So that's gonna be it for those packs today. So we're gonna go to the club. Maybe sell some players. Gotta get him in straight away, right? Has that keeper just like had a fright or something? Like literally look at his picture. Have you just seen a ghost? Them, oh, we got a lot of good players. You know what? We're bringing in Dembele. Got a lot of good players actually. I'm bringing in my favourites out of each one. I was trying to think could do something really miracle. I'm gonna bring him in. Never seen him before, but I'm gonna bring him in. See how he does. Hopefully a lot of these players go for a lot amount. Shelby, gonna go to my club. He's coming in. I know him, but I just don't know how to say his name. I know, but I can't read it. I've seen it. I know who he is. It's so annoying. It's gonna be Gio Reyna, right? It's Reyna. So Gio Reyna. I don't know anymore. There we go. Haven't had this for only about 2 days playing on it. And I've already got a really good squad. Nathan Broadhead is coming over here. Sorry, Broadhead, you are one of my faves. But now you're going on the reserves. At least you're a reserve and not in here. Who's gonna come in from him? Who do I wanna bring in? Bring him in. Do you have a better manager? Oh yeah. I'm gonna go for this lad. I don't know who it is. Doesn't go for any. Neither does he. Shelby go for anything? No, so I'm gonna need to keep him. Just like go for no. Does anyone go for anything here? Oh, he goes for a lot, should I? Yeah, I'm gonna. The reason what you do with foot is that you sell all the players that you don't know who are good to get a lot of money. And then you build your own squad, like you build your dream team. That's what foot's about. You know, I like Gray. I'm gonna bring him in. Who am I taking out? It's gonna be him. I've only got wingers. Yeah, we're gonna do it in. There. It looks proper now. It's ordered. Yeah, it's a squad for now. Goes for a lot. He's got a lot of pace though, so I'm gonna keep him because he's really quick. He's got a lot of pace on him. I'm gonna. He goes for a lot, so I'm gonna get rid of him. Here we go. Where's everyone here but that Arsenal player? I forgot to say his name, but I do know him, guys. Trust me. I just forget how to say people's names. Yeah guys, I'm just gonna go and sell loads of players here. These will be my last sellings. I'm really sad Shelby doesn't sell for anything. So that's our squad for now. Let's go. Got a lot of coins already. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream with the craziest mind. You know what? I'm gonna go for. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me go back. Right, I'm gonna check how good this team is. Right, they've got a good keeper and a good centre back. That's pretty much all. They've got a good team, actually. But you know what? We're going to need to go on professional. We're going to get a lot of money from professional. And if we win this, it's going to be really good. We're home. Nice FC. Nice, mate. It's a no-no. Just 18. Not many know what it's like to be seen. It's a no-no. A lot of my favourite players are here, even though they're on loan. So we're going to need to try and get them by making money off some players. To try and get them back again. Yeah, it'd be cool.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football,
I've got to say.
My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about a foot squad battles encounter coming right up. Stuart, your expectations?
Yes, guys, go and check FIFA 20 about the tactics, squad. The individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players
that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right really attitude today is the big question.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
I should have sold a kind of few players, like, now that I know with a centre what happens and two wingers. When you sell your really
so it's important
players.
That the midfield players give Kane. Support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
Let him give me more.
He read the situation defensively and did his
great.
Job.
This is hard, actually. It's not as easy as I thought it'd be. The way they pass, it's annoying. And the way the crowd's screaming is annoying.
Moving forward effectively. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Win the ball, guys.
Shaqiri.
Luckily, I won the ball.
Good tackle.
God, they're just all over. It's like 12, there's like 25 of them.
Gosens. Now Canales. Martial. Now the attack fizzled out.
Here we go. Might be onto something here. Kane. He's through just onside.
Chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him.
Eh?
Kane. Accurately towards the far post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed.
Bad.
Anthony Martial. Here's Icardi.
Oh dear, this is where they take the lead, isn't
tremendous
it?
Tremendous challenge. Martin Ødegaard.
What a ball.
Well, it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, I'm expecting him first and foremost to be a good defender by being hard to beat in 1v1 situations, covering his centre-backs when required, and defending balls into the box.
Oh, that, David Beckham's in an LA Galaxy kit. Today. I don't know why I picked LA Galaxy. It was just one of the only really good ones that I could pick at the time. So once we get better, kits, I'm changing.
And the referee sees that as a foul,
100%.
Free kick given. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card.
Ah, so annoying the way you just lose the ball in professional.
Canales. Icardi.
Suppose at least I'm not and winning like 10-0, because that's when flag. It gets boring to
and
watch.
Space to cross it.
And they just score goals.
It's a perfect challenge. Martin Ødegaard.
I swear, like, Leicester gets, like, everyone. That's where, like, nearly everyone goes to. 1 point in the
He's
career.
Beaten his man. Shaqiri!
It's a wonderful goal from Shaqiri!
Fabulous goal! And just
1-0! God. It's hard now, guys. Trust me, it is hard. Now that I'm unprofessional. But that's not stopping Shaqiri.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Come on, lads. Let's go. What a finish. I love hitting the post when it goes back in. It's so fun.
The ball
fun.
Is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Come on. That's got to be important, right? That's going to do something,
Joaquin.
That goal.
And maybe attacking possibilities for Hardley Athletic.
Oh, no.
He caught
it! Oh, dear.
Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'll be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
We have a throw in.
Shaqiri.
Go on, Shaqiri.
And options
Shaqiri,
at the
Shaqiri. Oh, great. Shaqiri, Shaqiri. I didn't really know that you could dance like this.
Haaland.
Go on, Haaland.
Excellent defending. But the
Kane.
Still on.
Kane's still on for Kane.
Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
The defenders!
Doing his job, clearing us off the line.
It's so hard in this!
Martial.
In professional mode, it's
now
so
Canales.
Hard. But it's better like this. It's fun. What are you doing, mate? Right, this is like... Mate,
it's
just pass the frickin'... Finally, he's passed it. He's offside.
Martial.
He's offside! What are you doing with
the
linesman, man? He's miles off. Are you waiting until they score? Then ruin it.
I'll keep it like. Important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really bud and played well to be.
He's gone past. He's
going to keep their focus as they approach half time.
Yes.
Straight offside, but only just.
Just pass, finally, man. Man.
Shaqiri.
Go on, Shaqiri.
Promising attack, this. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Martin Ødegaard.
I love the anthems.
Here's
they don't
Chilwell.
Even know what they're trying to sing.
Kane. Haaland.
Oh!
Wonderful tackle. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Cash.
Keep on him.
Joaquin.
That's it.
A move of promise.
Blow your goddamn whistle, ref! Blow your whistle!
And so it is, the first half story has been.
Here we go, second half is underway and they look promising already. Oh dear.
Really bright looking attack.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, our keeper. God.
Goalkeeper.
What a keeper. I'm keeping him all year. Well, I'm going to try and remember to keep him all, yeah? He deserves to stay with
Anderson
us in.
Taliska.
He's the only one keeping us alive.
Well, a good tackle.
Meanwhile, we're up here working our butts off trying to get another goal. That keeper down there, he's
Haaland.
Actually just saving our lives.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And crossing towards the far
oh,
post.
Their keeper, that, oh, what,
the keeper.
He didn't even have it in his hand there. And it in one hand and he's holding it up like Spider-Man. Spider-Man. What a pass. Oh, what a goal!
Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Can we just watch that again?
Well, I have to say, this is a really
wow.
good goal.
Wow.
Just
look at this.
Well
just guys,
he
look.
He knows he's going to be under pressure,
oh, my
but
goodness.
He shows great composure. To
it looked like
target.
It took a deflection from up here, but did it? We'll see from here if it took a deflection. No, he banged into someone.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Here we go. Come on.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Oh, no. He's about to score. He's about to...
Shaqiri.
Oh, he's grabbing onto him.
That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. A chance to whip it in. Oscar. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Oh, dear, that was bad.
Correctly decided to play advantage. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Oh, this is looking promising. He must
What
finish.
A goal!
Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What?
Here they go. Ooh, a what a stop.
They've won possession. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Shaqiri. Terrific block. And you don't want to lose possession there. Body on the line.
They might come back here. They might actually be onto something.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
What a deflection, lad. What a deflection.
Corner. And they're making a change.
Come on.
Who can he pick out?
Oh dear.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley line.
Oh, keeper just kicked it over. Oh, it's bad. He's off.
Oh,
so lucky there. You know what? We need to take him off. He's doing too much fouls here. Who I think deserves a run out? Left winger. Here in Beckham switch. There.
Looking under the circumstances.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 1, Martin Odegaard. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Damari Gray.
Come on!
Getting in there to intercept.
Oh no. Oh dear, no. Oh no.
Ericsson.
Keep him off that, nice.
And breaking at pace with menace. Shaqiri. It should be. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Definitely. Shaqiri gets the ball back.
Jetson Fernandes.
Good ball.
Will it be Harry Kane?
What a goal. Harry Kane.
At the second time of asking.
4-0.
What was required.
Well, here it is.
Let's
again.
Watch it again.
And I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start.
What a
with.
Save.
And
Kane just on the rebound.
Get there first,
what a goal.
And it's a very good finish.
What a goal. A beautiful ball played through. Oh, but what defence. What defence. It was a beautiful ball before, but... You can't.
Oh, breezing past him.
What a stop. Don't have long left. Come on. He stood in the camera.
Who can they pick out?
The keeper you can pick up.
Will mind that sort of corner.
That keeper is absolutely mint.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
Come on.
Canales. Dani Olmo. Oh, good-looking run. Can't be comfortable in bringing that ball down.
Yes.
The referee blows for full time. 4-0.
Unprofessional. My first ever game on professional and we smashed them. What a game that was for us. Oh, 1,000 there. Let's go. Don't worry, because when most of these guys go off the loan, we'll be able to buy a lot of players. Here we go. Look at the squad here. He's got Ronaldo, Kane, Messi, De Bruyne, Kante. It's a beautiful team. And then look on the bench, he's got Grealish. Yeah, I'll be taking him, thank you. I wish. Yeah, here we go. Let's go back onto club. Right. So let's go and sell some more players to get some more money. So yeah, let's keep at this. A lot of these players are going like. We need a lot more money, so. David Beckham's got one game left. Objectives 5. We didn't really need all those crowd noises, okay? Yeah, here we go. The wind outside is awful. I think it's snowing outside, guys, right now. It's a Friday night, and it's snowing. Right, transfers, transfer market. I just want this player to see how much he is. Where's that? How much is he? Oh. Oh, they're all running out. Let's get some more coins and we can get. Oh no! Everything's about to run out. Everything's going. Every Greenish is about to leave. Don't take my mind.
out on the red light. Told you it was on no side. You had a less undress. Never felt an impress. We had the best, 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 best of our night.
Won't sell for anything. I've moved along. Yeah, you'll sell for a lot.
Come with me. Take my hand. Follow me. Follow me.
Here we go. Come on. Here, doesn't sell for anything.
Follow me.
Don't change my mind. Doesn't sell for anything, does Shelby? Nope. Whoa, he's selling for a lot of him. He's going straight away. None of these sell for anything. He sells for a lot. Nathan Broadhead, I'm obviously keeping him. I got him in a pack, guys. Got a lot of money now. Jackie Grealish, we got King. We got Drew, Dress and Foden, we were rain. We got Stones and Harry Maguire, the England are on fire. Yes, let's go. Sign now. We've got Jackie Grealish. So, yeah, here we go. Club, squad. Like, Jack Grealish, man. He's mint him. Like, he's Grealish. You don't beat Jackie Grealish. Jackie Grealish, man. Jackie Grealish. 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 Still grey. Like Jackie Grealish. I'm going to put him in for Beckham after this game. For now, he's going to stay on the bench. Just for now. We got Jackie Grealish. We got Jack Grealish. Jackie Grealish. Not selling him. He's too good to sell. I don't know who to sell. I can't sell anyone. Can you sell managers? You can sell managers. So I'm going to sell every manager. Except for the one that don't sell for anything. They're all done. They don't sell for much, do they? Oh, he sells for loads. Don't want to do it though because he was a walkout. It was our first walkout of the year. You can't sell these, can you? I was going to say, because if you could, boy, they'd be really expensive. Do you know what? I don't know if I want to sell my whole team. I don't feel comfortable because we haven't got the most money. When we have a bit more money, I think I might feel a bit more comfortable in selling my team. A lot of my team, well. He sells for a lot, like. Yeah, I wasn't looking to sell Broadhead anyway. It's too good. Sweet, we do. The rest of these don't sell for anything. So, yeah. Yeah, you can have a little emptier bench, can't you? Yeah. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe with post notifications so you never miss an upload. I love you guys and my boys and girls. Peace.